हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल 2 मिनट लेसंस। दिस इज योर मेंटर एंड फ्रेंड गिरिजा। डू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब। वी हैव समथिंग मोर इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट वर्ड्स। या देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ कंपाउंड वर्ड्स। ओपन कंपाउंड वर्ड्स वेयर देयर इज अ स्पेस बिटवीन द टू वर्ड्स। द सेकंड इज द क्लोज्ड कंपाउंड वर्ड्स where there is no space between the words, and the third category is the hyphenated compound words. Open compound words, you have ice cream as an example. Closed compound word, keyboard. If you notice, there is no space between, and northeast, time saving, there is a hyphen in between. More about each of these types. Now, open compound words, the two words essentially remain separate when you see them in print, but they are used together to create a new idea and a specific meaning. Let's see an example. A school is a noun. High is an adjective, but here it acts as a transforming adjective and it modifies the noun. So high school is a compound noun or a new noun. Notice that there is a space between high and school, hence it is an open compound word. So the transforming adjective is used with its noun to create a new word. Such words are called open compound words. Closed compound words, you have two independent words. They have a meaning of their own, they stand alone. They are combined to create a new word with a new meaning. For instance, note is a noun, book is a noun. Notebook, combination of two nouns, it is a closed compound noun. And the third category is the hyphenated compound words. It is important to know that hyphen only, we use the hyphen only when they come before the noun they modify. Let's do one example here. You have well-researched paper. So paper is the noun. This is modified by well-researched. Research as well as well. These two words modify the noun. So it comes before the noun. So you need to use a hyphen. And such kind of word, compound words are called hyphenated compound words. Here is a quick exercise for you. Check the figures and then you have the key to find out what kind of compound nouns these are. And I leave you with this story. Read the story, short one, interesting. Identify all the compound words, the type of compound words, and make a note in your book.